Good morning, friends. I just got back from my morning walk. It was a little chilly, a little drizzly. It is 50 degrees outside and it's 64 inside. So just a little bit chilly for me. I'm gonna get the fire started and then I think go out and take a shower in the outdoor shower. It's a little bit chilly outside, so I think it'll feel really good, but I wanna make sure the cabin's nice and warm for when I come back in. Just got the fire all stoked up, nice and full. So it'll be warm enough in here that I can go out and take a shower. So there's the shower house out there off of the outhouse. And to keep my coffee hot, I'm gonna put it in a thermal.